Alright, we're gonna pop this cipher machine. That was a good free cipher machine kite of the mercenary. And he's still going strong. Oh, there we go. That was a blinket. I'm right here. I'm gonna help you. Making my way downtown, rescuing the mercenary. Dude, he knew that I was coming. He knew that I was coming. Oh, look at him. He does not know what to do. Oh, he dropped him. He dropped him. Mercenary got up. Good job. Come on, let me get over it. Let me get over it. Let me get over it. Ah! I saw the umbrella. I saw the umbrella behind me. Ooh. He hates me. Dude, I'm telling you one thing, he hates me. He left me. He left me. Yes, please. Mercenary was doing half of the kite. I was doing half of the kite. That is beautiful teamwork. And I can already hear someone opening up this gate. Oh, yes. Oh. Sweet, sweet, sweet victory. We just need someone to rescue. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Great rescue, great pop, great everything. She's probably going for the other gate. She's now following me right there, but she will go to the other gate. She will teleport. She will not. She will not. This might actually give us a huge advantage. If we now can get over there. Why are you still here? We should leave. I'm not sure. We should leave. Let's go. Where am I going? Dude, that was stupid. Why is this gate closed? What? How is this gate closed? What? I thought the gate was open. How is this gate closed? That is not how the game should work. Dude, no one was touching that gate. How is this happening? I thought we split up. I thought Windy and we were going for the gate over there. All right. We got this. Oh, what? What is happening? What is happening right here? I don't understand. Dude, I'm going in for the rescue. Tiny, please move! Tiny! You go, Tiny. You go, Tiny, you go, Tiny! Yes, yes! Protecting the mind's eye! Protecting the mind's eye! Getting three survivors out of here, securing the victory after all! Oh, God! GG's in the chat! GG's in the chat right now! That was a fantastic rescue! This bloody queen must be mad! That was some spicy action! Ah, Foggy Blade. Dude, it. What? How did that miss? Let's run! He's gonna get me, he's gonna get me. Maybe not. Oof! Oof! Everything's fine, gamers! Everything's pretty epic! Couldn't be any better, couldn't be any better. No, 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 no. Couldn't be any better, hey Tree. That was. I mean, that was not too bad. That was decent. He still got me. Might be difficult, might be tough, but definitely possible. Oh, dude, blink. Okay, I'm gonna get away. Where is he? Oh, dude, there he is. What's he doing though? Oh, he's taking. Okay, you know what? I will go downstairs. I will go into the second underground level. Oh, he's right there! Oh, never mind. He's not. He went upstairs. Dude, that is so. That is intense. I love it. I love it. It's a huge map, there's no way that he is getting three survivors. Like, we're gonna get this. I see the mercenary right here, exit gate is open, I see, we're gonna do this. Okay, that's interesting. We have two survivors at the gate. We have two survivors at the gate. He's still dashing around somewhere. You know what? I will leave. I will leave. I want to watch what is happening. I want to watch what is happening upstairs. Doctor is trying to get down. We have the worst kite chain. Perfumer still kiting around. Oh, that might actually be it. There we go. As long as Izzy the nobody. Go to your right, to your right, to your right. You can jump out. Yeah. You can jump down there. not jumping down for some reason.